So I have been Corky, thank you very much for coming. And I hope you really enjoyed Chip Paddy. Maybe on later. The valley in the shadow of Dyson, take a look at the land and realise I've got a fight on, cos each little acre from here to St Just needs keeping and loving by us all. Now I ain't just talking about the west of the Tamar, cos to me it's all cool, from the forest down the pool, and we're all in it together, drive our tractors forever, letting them think we ain't clever, they're the fools. So let's see the girlash the God has given us, go crazy, sing the praises of the stingers and the daisies. Don't forget the pasties, the cheddar and the ale and the cider inside your insides. Been spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. I keep spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. It's been spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. I keep spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. Now I try not to be rude or crude or intrude, but let me bust some myths, give your thoughts some food. Cause when they be talking about some north-south divide, they get it wrong every time. Look at us down the wrong line. Don't go lumping us in with southern softies, the Eton Rifles, home counties, habitals. We know what it's like to lose the factories and mines. Only difference is we don't go on about it all the time. And all you income runners from suburbia, you need a second home, truth. It might disturb you. The post office, pubs and shops are all gone, cause in the week, empty streets, and you fucked off back to London. Keep spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. I've been spending most living in a gangster's paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. Been spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise, yeah. Jamaica. I ain't faking it, I love it, something chronic. Put a rocket in your grocker box and make it supersonic. Realise the proper job, original and best. Take your dabs, start the others, celebrate the West, yeah. Keep spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. Been spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. Been spending most as I said, this is a celebration of all that is lush about the West Country nation. Through the story of Rachel and Rich, she's a Cornish lass who got her hands on some Wiltshire dip. Theirs is a love everlasting. If he be the meat, then she be the pasty. They go together like nuts, bolts and spanners, from Plymouth and Creams, Grimp and Janners.